Yo, what's happening, YouTube? Jugger here. Check it out, people. Welcome back to a very special video. This is the Scuf Infinity Pro for the PlayStation 4 unboxing and review. Just so you guys know, this is my old Scuf right here, the 4PS with the Control Freaks on it. Don't forget, you guys can save 10% off on Control Freaks by using code EVILX at checkout to save 10%. Now, you guys know I've been using this controller for at least 4 years now, and I really wanted to upgrade this controller, the Scuf 4PS, to another Scuf controller, and you guys seen my unboxing video of the Scuf Advantage, which is a newly released PlayStation 4 controller. You guys seen my in-depth review of that, and thank you guys for all of the support and feedback on that video. I do not know what I did, but you guys blew it up to the sky, so thank you so much for all the support on that video. And I actually sent back the Vantage controller, okay? And for everyone that dropped a like on that video or watched that video, why not subscribe, okay? And turn notifications on because I have some amazing content. So that's the first thing you should do right now. Just hit that subscribe button, turn notifications on, hit that like button, a comment, continue watching this unboxing video. Because I wanted a controller that fits my playstyle, and I wanted an upgrade from the Scuf 4PS. And I thought the Vantage was the way to go, being newer, the fully customization and everything like that. But no, the Scuf Vantage was not my cup of tea. Now, I actually sent that one back, so shout out to Scuf Game for actually honoring my refund and sending me the Scuf Infinity Pro. Now, the Scuf Infinity Pro is a step up from the Scuf 4PS. I actually believe they don't even make these anymore. Now, they actually went to the Infinity Pro, and the one after this, I forgot what the name is, and then it's the Vantage. So, this one for me is actually a full upgrade, and we're going to open it right now for you guys, okay? And I'm going to show you guys why this controller is so amazing and why this controller, the Scuf Infinity Pro's controller, is for me. So the first thing coming out of the box, we have Welcome to the World of Scuf. Just so you guys know, Scuf Gaming customer service still blows. I'm not gonna ignore the fact, but this product right here is what I am talking about. This is what I wanted, and this is for me. Now, coming out the box, oh my God, look at this controller. Matches the colors of my logo. Love it, love it. Now, you guys can see on my Scuf 4PS, I have these grips right here from Control Freaks. They're really cheap. They're like maybe 11, 12 bucks, but they're very comfortable and they give me that grip that I need. Now, on the Scuf Infinity Pro, I actually have grip built in with the paint, which is awesome, and it feels really good in my hand. I love this controller. You know, it's really what it advertised says it does in game. What I really got this controller for, I mean, there's really no difference between these two controllers. The paddles are still the same, so you can actually customize the paddle with this key right here. This key you can put on the back here, and you can make this the X and circle button, or X and square, triangle, whatever you want to customize it. I have this where I can actually jump, and this where I can actually slide. So that's how I use my paddles on the back. But the main difference why I love this controller and why this controller is for me over this Scuf 4PS is because of these right here. You guys are like, Jug, what the hell? You really got a $230 controller just for the triggers? Yes, because it makes a very big difference to me. As you guys can see, these triggers on the back here, they're normal trigger. I'm talking about latency, okay? The delay between pressing this button, aiming and shooting takes a while, okay? Now, when you have a controller like this, the Scuf Infinity Pro, it has this attachment on the back of the controller, which allows you to aim and shoot quicker because you can. There's no latency in between the controller and in between the game. As you guys can see, the milliseconds it takes for me to press down, you know, the reaction is where it's at. So milliseconds can mean the difference between shooting first and getting a kill and shooting first and not dying. You know what I'm saying? So that's what it's about. You can actually tune these stops on the back by just by twisting the controller, and you can actually get that full customization. So twist it back, show you guys really quickly. Right? So now you see the difference, right? The difference between these two. This one has the zero latency, This one has the full latency. So you see the big difference. Like I said, you want to shoot first, get that kill. This is the controller that you should have. I do have the grips built in, so I do not need the Control Freaks grip. But I probably will still end up getting it because it does have comfort. And basically, that's really what I got this controller for. Now, these sticks can actually come out. And this ring, you can take it out. It has another piece in here where you can just screw in and pop out and put in different sticks. But I did not get the Scuf Dome. If you do not like Control Freak products, which I hopefully you guys do because they're amazing products, especially the Grand Slam, you know, Control Freaks, they're so amazing. The Dome sticks is the way to go. But if you want to put Control Freaks products on your Scuf controller, the best way to do is get the concave. That way you can hook your controller up with Control Freaks because the Dome sticks from Scuf do not hold Control Freaks, but the concave sticks actually works. So there you go. Amazing control. Oh, pretend you guys didn't see that. All right, so back to what I was saying. Now, this controller is amazing. And I'm gonna show you guys why this controller is amazing. From my stream last night, if you missed it, look what this controller can actually do by the time I put on this Control Freak back on this stick. It's amazing. Check it out. In-game, real game play right now. Live stream with the Scuf Infinity Pro coming at you right now. Oh shit, I just seen him. Give me that shit. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yo, shout out to Jonathan. Thank you for the 10 bones, homie. You're awesome, Jonathan. Still here? Appreciate you. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Can I get some hype in the chat for your boy, Jonathan? Can I get some hearts? Let's go. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, baby! The Scuf controller, baby! That's what we're talking about. Oh my god, he was out my fire. Yo, let's get it. We got the frenzy kill. Oh shit, baby!
Amazing little clip right there. That happened last night on my stream. Shout out to Jonathan again for that donation. Totally appreciate it. Shout out to everyone that's supporting me in my YouTube grind. Now, these Control Freaks are amazing on this Scuf Infinity Pro, and this is the controller that was meant for me over the Vantage. Love this, especially when it comes to these triggers right here. Now, also, you can customize your triggers and put on the fangs if you would like. And it actually comes with this little Scuf key that you can put in between here and customize the triggers even more for that zero latency so you can get the perfect shot off, especially with the Control Freaks. We're talking about precision and aim and accuracy. I just need to get used to this controller so I can actually dominate in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I just want you guys to know I'm still doing my Scuf giveaway, okay? So don't think I'm not. From my last Vantage video of the Scuf review, I'm still doing the Scuf giveaway. So put down in the comment section your Twitter handler and why you think you deserve to win that Scuf Vantage or any controller that you will like on scuffgaming.com, because I love you guys. I'm gonna do a big give back once I hit 100,000 subscribers. I know I'm really far from there, but at the same time, the more I upload, the more I grind for you guys, the more you guys share my videos, tell your friends to subscribe, the faster we get there, and one of you guys can actually win a free Scuf from me as a give back for helping me to get to my goal. Love you guys to the fullest. And remember, guys, treat yourself, don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug. Love you guys, and I'll see you here for another one. Peace.
I'm about to take a sleep. Let's go. I'm about to ante up in core right now. Let's go. No more hardcore, man. You guys are like, dang. How does it perform? How does the Scuf perform in core? You guys right now. Look at that. Look at my movement speed. I'm looking at my slide, my jump. Controller's beast. Give me that. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. I got something for all the motherfuckers right now. Give me that. Body down, baby. Woo! That's Scuf, though!
part two of the victory. That's how we do it. And that's what I'm talking about. That's how you go in right there. Thank you so much for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit that notifications, baby. Peace.